Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square of each side 2.75 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, drawing here a line segment of length 5.5 cm. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this is 5.5 cm line segment. Okay, so now taking here point A and here P. So AP, that is 5.5 cm line segment. Next we have to bisect the line AP. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AP and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So now joining this, so which bisect the line AP here perpendicularly at a point. So taking here point B, so now AB, that is 2.75 cm, BP also 2.75 cm. okay, and this is obviously 90 degree angle. So now taking here the length AB, that is 2.75 cm by this way, and now putting the compass on the point A and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now first joining this side, then joining this side. So here ABC and here D, and we know that all the side of a square are equal and all the angle are 90 degree. So therefore here ABCD, so ABCD is a square of each side 2.75 cm. So by this way you can construct. So that's all. Thanks for watching.